Hi everyone! If you are looking to change your postal address inside your messages in GetResponse, stick with me till the end of this video. I'm Pedro and I'll walk you through it. The first thing to consider is that you need to check which list is associated with your message. And to do that, as you can see right now, we are inside the editor. And to get to that stage, we'll just go back to design and content. And we will go back once again here to get taken to the main page of configuration of the newsletter. Here you can see linked list. This is where you will choose yours. And I will leave mine as list A, as it is the list I want to use connected to this message. And now the next step is to go to your lists. Let's go here. You can access this page through your dashboard as well. Just click on list at the top. And we will follow up by going to the settings of the list. Click settings of my list, which is list A. And now to change the address, we can go here, show postal address in message footer. So as you can see, mine is turned on. I will leave it turned on and you can click now on it. Here you have different formats for the address, can be the US or the European format. As you can see, just changes the structure here. And you can also have custom. If you have custom, you can also add different things here, as the phone number, for example. You will see later that it will be added to the footer. And anything that you want to change, you can do it here in the fields. I will change the city, for example, to Warsaw, and we will see the result in the newsletter itself. In case you are also struggling with the language, you can change it here. It will apply to the footer as well. We will just now save the general settings. Once that's done, let's head back to our drafts. Once again, let me just say that this is very important to check the list here. List A, this is the one that will take the settings from the list settings and the footer will apply. Let's now click there and we will go to edit message. And once you are in the editor, you can just scroll down to check your footer. As you can see in mine, it changed to Warsaw and added the phone number. It is highly recommended that you keep a postal address in the footer of your messages. In some countries, it is even obligatory, as the United States and Canada. If that's not your case, you should still keep it, as it can improve your deliverability and also gives a more reliable look to your business as well. You can now, at the end of this video, click on a button. This button will take you directly to the lists. And you can go straight to the settings. I hope you enjoyed this video and I wish you a great day.